Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing bush anoles. These reptiles are part of the iguana family, just like their similarly named cousins, the true anoles. However, bush anoles are no longer classified with true anoles, and for this reason, are sometimes referred to as para-anoles. As of this recording, there are 8 described bush anole species. As their common name suggests, these lizards spend a lot of their time in bushy habitats. More specifically, bush anoles are arboreal. They live most of their life in trees, with a preference for the warm tree canopy during the day. In fact, they're sometimes referred to as canopy lizards. They use their long legs and prehensile tail to grasp vegetation as they move about the forest. This has given rise to another common name for these animals, monkey lizards. Like a monkey, they can hold on with their tail, and they walk around in a chameleon-like manner. In fact, to look at them gives somewhat the appearance of an anole mixed with a chameleon. In contrast to speedy, true anoles, bush anoles move slowly and methodically through their habitat. They have cone-shaped eyes that can move independently, just like a chameleon. Bush anoles lack any spines or crests, which helps separate them from other nearby lizard species, who often sport dorsal ornamentation. Although they've adapted to be quite chameleon-like, bush anoles are South American natives. They live from Honduras to northern Argentina, depending on the species. And they're also found on Costa Rica. Females are larger than males, and overall they range from 5 to 7 inches in body length. However, their tail can triple this, meaning they can reach well over 2 feet long, including their tail. Like the plant life around them, these lizards often appear green in color, but they can also rapidly change color to help them blend in with their surroundings, or to show off to intruders on their territory. Much like the true anoles, male bush anoles have a dewlap that they can inflate at will to appear larger and more intimidating to any rivals. This can also help attract the attention of prospective mates. Bush anoles are seasonal breeders, likely timing their egg hatching when food is most abundant. These lizards are omnivores, eating both plant and animal material. They'll take grasshoppers and beetles, as well as berries and leaves, as they live life in the slow lane atop the trees. They are sit-and-wait predators who use stealth and camouflage to keep out of sight of oncoming prey. This also helps avoid predators. Although the tree canopy offers protection from many ground-dwelling animals, tree snakes and birds, such as kites, still take bush anoles as prey. If it knows it's been seen, a bush anole will stop moving entirely, even if its legs are mid-stride and held up in funny, awkward angles. They're rarely seen by humans in their canopy home. However, they are easier to spot at night when they move to the ends of lower branches and drape their tail down as they rest. Unlike true anoles, this tail can't be dropped to escape a predator. Bush anoles reproduce during the rainy season, which lasts from May to December, depending on the location. They descend from the treetops and mate closer to the ground. They separate shortly after, and the female descends further to lay her eggs. Although bush anoles spend most of their life aloft in the leaves, they begin life on the ground. The female lays 10 to 30 eggs in a leaf litter nest and covers them before leaving her babies behind forever. The young bush anoles hatch sometime later. It's not currently known how long incubation lasts in all species, and the babies take to the trees like a duckling to water. For more facts on bush anoles, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.